Yeah, let's pay these bills. I got bills, you got bills, we all got bills, man.
I got bills.
No half stepping with this money. Oh, you need a verse? Okay, yeah, I got bills to pay. What's up? So much money to make, I got bills to pay. New York frame of mind in the Buckeye State. I need cake, you ain't talking about dough, get out my face. Don't come around slowing me down, get out the way. Benjamin's in the bank, it ain't no friends in this game. Nothing but money and fame, these hoes in love with my name. G.Huff, I'm on top of my game. These chicks ain't worth a Chinese nickel when they twerking for chump change. They get nothing for me, they better suck it for free. Bras blowing up my phone trying to get something to eat. That ain't happening. Back to this rapping shit and we stacking this. Red from the floor to the ceiling, my flow immaculate. Uncle Sam taxing it, next day we cashing it. Adding it, subtracting it to make sure it's accurate.
What?
Another check,
what?
Another rack hit. Trying to add a few more sacks on top of that. I got bills
on my 40, homie, I need a couple dollars. Gas for the Apollo, worth boots and blue collars.
So put your hands up if you lift, check the check, bruh. If I'm your hands, man, cause we like neck and neck, bruh.
You got on my 40, homie, I need a couple dollars. Gas for the Apollo, worth boots and blue collars.
So put your hands up if you lift, check the check, bruh. If I'm your hands, man, cause we like neck and neck, bruh.
Check as the first lady caps new purse daily, and the daycare bills like capping a Mercedes. I'm just saying, ain't complaining. This is my recession, like Usher Raymond's confessions. It gets chilly in the Midwestern, but I grind, oh, but I grind, oh. It's the reoccurring theme. When the bill collector rings, I say, don't worry about 18. Official hip hop, Family Guy edition. Produced by Peter Rock, write your friends, Peter Griffin. I ain't pulling out a knot. I'm locked up in the kitchen. 18 with it, won't come out till I complete the mission. These companies want to bury ya, I'm way ahead of them, stretching out these grace periods like etc. I'm from America, where greenbacks matter. Sure wish they take that lean back fatter than your average Joe. Ain't ashamed to say that I owe though. It's just the way it is in O-H-I-O.
Oh, no,
I got bills to pay.
Here come the mailman again.